From Wooden Creek, where we stood just one night, we are flying forever. The passage isn't far, a short sail to Bembridge. We are approaching this fort. You know, there are three forts like this on the Solent. Horsand, Speedbank, and No Man's Land. Located within close distance of each other. We are approaching the third one. As sometimes happens, the construction of the facility took a bit longer. And by the time I finished it, it was no longer needed. However, it was used somewhat during the Second World War, but the valor of the soldiers serving there is bluntly described by the fact that they chose those who couldn't swim, so they wouldn't think of heading home early. We reached Bembridge, but instead of heading to the marina, we turned left toward the beach. Exiting Bembridge isn't as easy as you might expect from the idyllic image from above. Even on the charts, there's a note saying not to rely on the indications because sandbags shift, and the buoy markings are more reliable. The problem arises when those buoys aren't visible, because it's dark, and even though they're important, they're not illuminated. All that's left is a flashlight in the teeth and quickly waking up your vision despite the, I would say, inhuman hour. We started our day at 2 in the morning. The water even began to rise earlier than we thought. You know, all this calculation is still a prediction. Water can behave differently because of the wind, because of the pressure. And that's what happened now. It was rising faster, so we had to leave the beach without delay. And the night, what a bad luck, was moonless. Well, dark as, well, you know. We are heading back home, so to speak, straight to Hailing. You can't do anything more, as we had to have plenty of water to cross all of the sandbag at the Bembridge exit and make it to a reasonably high tide at Hailing. And the weather wasn't helping.
Guess what? It's raining. Surprise.
Jak zmokła kura.
Jakbym się dziwiła, że żeglarstwo to jednak mokry sport, nie? O co chodzi?
That's how our entire route looked this summer. There will be much to remember, and there will be next episode. I don't know when, but a different crew on different boat will be for sure. Until next time, bye!